Hello everybody, Izumi here, running Super Lunar Gods Theater. My front tank is going to be Ulin, and here's her gear. And next is going to be Chihaya, who I very rarely have a use for, so definitely putting her to work here. Amaterasu, who is like MVP for this fight all day. Using Clam Girl for a little bit of survivability. And because I keep getting her, so I'm going to use her, Sobel. So there we have it, and here we go. So Lunar God Tsukuyomi is ranged, Aesir, and is considered to be airborne. Her action skill, Rising Moon, does 160% dark magic attack damage and dark wound for 3 turns and magic defense 20% down for 3 turns to one enemy each with the highest attack, defense, and accuracy. Dark wound applies to only grounded enemies. Her auto skill does dark magic attack damage and shadowbound for 3 turns to all enemies in the connect. Shadowbound applies only to humans, elves, therians, and Jotun. Also, on S1 she has the chaos field, on S2 she has high chaos field. The most effective elements are going to be fire, earth, and light, and her resistance to all 3 is exactly the same. So better off focusing on crystal crushing and just using fire and earth, in my opinion. So as far as the crystals go, the earth set of all the crystals are in the ranged row. So the earth set are going to be earth magic attack damage 5 times for 3 enemies with the lowest HP, and 80% attack shield for 3 turns to 4 back allies, so that would be all the crystals. And they also ignore counterattack. At S1 and higher, they do stone chain for 3 turns to the nearest enemy row, and stone chain applies to Aesir, Elves, Therian, and Jotun. And the water set of crystals does water magic attack damage 2 times to the 2 farthest enemies with water magic attack counterattack and 50% shield up for 3 turns to Tsukuyomi. Also ignores counterattacks. On S2 they have stat buffs nullified and attack magic attack down for 3 turns to all enemies in the connect. So some other people you could use in this fight: if you need a healer, you can use Valkyrie Erd. Keely is also a good choice. Gluttony Scion Filzius is pretty good. Walpurgis, Angelic Hell if you were lucky enough to get her, as well as Morphia. Aldra is a great choice, being fire and a dwarf. Now, there's a lot of other filler characters you could use, like Velfel or Frigg or Hanna or Odin or Rhoda or Sun God Asuka is a great choice for this. The new one, Funa, I believe is boosted. And you can even use Kushinada for this. Though I probably really would stick to using Amaterasu the most. She is like MVP in this fight. So here we go, we're almost done. And check out how much damage we did to Tsukuyomi. And there we go, so have a good day.